You are under arrest.
That was amazing. I've got goosebumps.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you're under arrest.
A scan is standard procedure as you've been in contact with an unplugged recently.
Those who have ignored Walden.
You're in a bit of bother, Kay.
I had a visit earlier.
A visit? Not good. Not good at all. Who was this visit from?
Just some officials from Walden.
That is the wrong answer.
I will put forward an alternate dispute resolution and seek a res judicata for yourself.
I'm sorry.
Using the precedent set down in the Walden versus Willie case and the litigations introduced in section 3, paragraph 5 of the Freedom Covenant, we will be seeking an affidavit denying any actus reus for you, the appellant.
Can you put it in layman's terms?
We will present an interim locus standi to the appellee. You're in safe hands.
Case 115, Mr. Joseph K. Identified and arrested accordingly. Proceed whenever you're ready.
Can I ask why all these people are here?
Whenever you're ready, Mr. K.
This whole thing has been a mix-up.
There are no mix-ups. That's the point.
Now, could I ask what will happen next?
Come on, K! Wake up!
Almost over.
End in sight.
There we go. I'm sorry, Mr. K. Really, I am.